7 people around the world have been cured or put into long-term remission from HIV after receiving bone marrow transplants to treat blood cancer. 2 in Berlin, and others in London, Dusseldorf, New York, City of Hope, and Geneva, however one of them has raised the hope of cure for more people. Romwald, the patient from Geneva, is being monitored at Geneva University Hospitals. He is unique because he went into HIV remission after a bone marrow transplant that did not have a special genetic mutation called CCR5-Delta32. This mutation is rare and normally helps protect certain immune cells from HIV. In other cases of HIV cure, this mutation played a big role in stopping HIV. But in Romwald's case, this mutation does not play any role. His immune cells are still vulnerable to HIV, yet the virus has remained undetectable for almost 3 years since he stopped taking HIV medication. Scientists have closely monitored him and found that the number of HIV-infected cells in his body gradually dropped after the transplant. These cells, which could multiply before the procedure, can no longer be detected in recent tests. So far, for 32 months after stopping HIV medication, his virus levels remain undetectable. His immune system's response to HIV has also decreased, which supports the idea that the virus isn't coming back. A study published in Nature Medicine explores why this might be happening. One idea is that certain immune cells with strong anti-HIV capabilities might be keeping the virus from rebounding, even if a few infected cells are still present. The treatments Romwald is receiving to control side effects from the transplant might also help stop the virus from reactivating. Additionally, the body's immune response to the transplant itself may have cleared out the virus so effectively that the special mutation is no longer needed to keep HIV in check. These findings open up new possibilities for HIV research and suggest that remission may be possible in people who don't have the CCR5-Delta32 mutation. The results hint that HIV remission could be achieved through bone marrow transplants even without the special mutation. Watch out for our next video to find out more about this exciting medical advancement and how it might lead to higher cure rates for HIV patients. Make sure to like, share, and subscribe for more updates on medical research and health tips. If you have any questions or want us to cover specific health topics, drop a comment below.